Hey guys, welcome back to your channel Technopedia. It's Ankit here again to continue the HTML beginners course. In the previous lesson 6, we've discussed about how to create a link and its attribute. In this lesson 7 of HTML, we are going to discuss how to use an image as a link. Before we start, you guys have to know about how to insert an image in a web page, which we have already discussed. But if you don't know about how to insert an image, then don't worry. You can easily find it out in lesson 2 of HTML beginners course, for which you can go through the link that I have enclosed in the description of this lesson. So let's do code for using an image as a link. First of all, let's create a file for the reference. You can write the content which you want to retrieve. Let's wrote Technopedia. Let's change the background color of the body with the help of BG color. Give it a color name red. Save as. one.html. So here is the file, let's open it. So this is the file. Which we are going to link. Now let's make another file in which we will give the reference of this file named as one.html. with the link. In the previous lesson, we have already discussed that link can be made with the help of anchor tag, that is the paired tag. Give the reference of this file one.html. The image is placed within the anchor tag with the help of img tag. src is the attribute of img tag. The value as the value of src we copy the location of an image, paste it, slash the name of an image, paste it, dot jpg, which is the extension of an image. Save this as lesson7.html. So this is the file. Let's see the result. The image appears larger in size. Let's resize the image with the help of height and width attribute. Give the value of height as 50% and give the value of width as 60%. Save it and refresh the output. So here you can see the image becomes smaller in size, and now this image will work as a link. Let's open it. By clicking an image, we've landed to the link page. So in this way, you can use images as a link. Thanks for watching, guys. If you find this tutorial is helpful for you, then give thumbs up. Ask question in the comment section down below. And you can also follow our Facebook page for the latest updates. That link is in the description of this video, and don't forget to subscribe the channel for upcoming lessons. Bye for now, keep learning and keep practicing.